Subspace, a globally deployed, software-defined network that provides a real-time internet dedicated to accelerating latency-sensitive traffic from anywhere in the world to anywhere in the world. The public internet was built for bandwidth and resiliency, but didn't include any promises of reliable user experiences or low-latency performance. Now the internet struggles to support the demand for real-time experiences, where every millisecond between interaction counts. That's why Subspace was created. It is a globally deployed network with peering connections across major IXs, with over 100 POPs and growing. Each dedicated server utilizes high-speed optical transceivers to offer high-bandwidth dedicated links across the internet. Custom GPS-locked hardware clocks in every Subspace server generate real-time telemetry, with time variation between POPs on the order of nanoseconds. Subspace utilizes Anycast routing to guarantee low latency from end-user clients to Subspace POPs. Subspace Anycast IP blocks are announced from every POP to their local ISPs, ensuring that ISPs send Subspace-bound traffic to it directly. The Subspace control plane utilizes telemetry data to evaluate all possible paths between Subspace POPs and the final traffic destination, dynamically choosing which one to take. A test packet is sent in every POP along every possible path to every other Subspace POP. The listening application in the destination POP hears the test and records the precise time it was received. The Subspace data plane then accepts the timing results. All of this accurate data is combined into a global graph where the top paths are calculated and the optimum path is selected, the path with the lowest latency, packet loss, and jitter. Subspace replicates this needed information across all points of presence, so even in event of a failure, once the ingress BGP reconverges to send traffic to a second POP, it will pick up traffic and continue to go forward as though the failure never happened. So for any connection, it's as though there is only a brief pause in transmission. And this is true for all POPs, even if multiple were to go down. Subspace also offers inline, real-time dynamic DDoS protection that doesn't add any latency. The moment traffic ingresses onto Subspace, it passes through hardware-level filters to deny illegitimate traffic from passing. The destination server only sees legitimate traffic, so it never becomes overwhelmed. Accessing Subspace doesn't require client-side software or hardware installation. There are a variety of Subspace products that are accessible via API integration. These products act as global proxies that onboard traffic efficiently to Subspace. This includes TCP, UDP-based apps, WebRTC apps, utilizing Tern, SIP-based apps, and more. Subspace is for any application whose user experience depends on real-time connectivity. The quickest way to get started is by signing up for free at subspace.com. This has been Subspace in 180 seconds. See you in the next one.